Roman Reigns, the Usos, and Paul Heyman. The Bloodline is here.
Three men who have dominated WWE for over a decade, and the brightest mind in the business by their side.
Yeah, all of these men are at the height of their power.
And they're only growing, Saxton. The Bloodline is as deep as it is dangerous.
Introducing the challenger.
For over 50,
Cody Rhodes has his opponent. Referee wants it.
Crossroads.
The title might change hands.
Referee in position. There's two.
What a display of stamina. The champ showing they are truly worthy of this title.
But things might only get harder from here.
Looks like Cody is going to have to readjust, maybe strategize here. He thought that was it, but somehow it wasn't. Cody Rhodes performing at his very best now that he's back in WWE. Corey, how can his opponent prepare tonight?
Cody Rhodes loves to play mind games with his opponents. He is the American Nightmare, after all. If you're up against Cody, the key is not to let him...
Superman punch in the corner.
A championship-level move.
End it.
Kick out. Still has hope.
Just barely able to kick out.
Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude.
And to the outside. Looking for his next form of attack. Tope Suicida.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
And gets tossed back into the mat. Roman Reigns has just taken command.
And he's tuned Cody Rhodes out, keeping the Nightmare out of his head and Cody down on the ground.
Big forearm.
Oh, that's just insulting.
Counters. This could be an opportunity. Shifts it back onto him. The better part of valor. Climbs back inside. Oh, what a slam!
What power! What dominance!
Oh, disabling the leg with that.
Woo, what an elbow.
The champ getting put on the back foot here.
Really just laying it in.
This is just establishing dominance.
Oh, what a stop right to the chest. Are you kidding me? Championship! He's able to beat a two count.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty.
All the way out. Flex.
How much more can the big dog withstand?
Yep.
Uh-oh.
Unleashed might and force. He's got it locked in.
He may not have a choice.
And rolls him up.
What a headbutt.
Vicious. Stomping away, and then the knee right into the throat.
Just ruthless.
Ooh, what a nasty kick. Just disrespectful.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Reigns doing all he can to keep his seat.
The American Nightmare.
The champ's eyes were glazed over.
For the win! Two! Shamal still holding on to the title.
Guys, I thought we were getting a new champion there. Well, we might see a new champ here tonight.
Don't put the cart before the horse. The champ kicked out and has no intentions on losing that title anytime soon.
Rhodes hoped for victory dash for the time being, but you know he won't settle for long. We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Looking worse for wear in the corner. Superman punch! Oh, look out!
And the spear!
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Makes the cover!
And the champ retains.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion, Roman Reigns!
It's all over, and Reigns stands victorious.
He said he would do it.
Get used to seeing it.
The Roman Empire grows as Reigns continues to conquer his opposition. Position.